Kids don't start out bad. They just want to belong, to feel important. Gangs do that for them. And so does the police athletic league, but only if we get them in time. Fact, it costs $73.33 a day to keep a kid locked up, and only 7.5 cents to give one a break. But we can't do it without your help. It takes money. Another fact, we usually wind up with them one way or another. We'd rather be pals.